Do you want to learn how to access the Active Directory Users and Computers MMC snap-in for Windows Server 2022? Make sure you watch this entire video as we will show you 5 ways on how to achieve this. Method 1. Server Manager. Click on Tools, which will bring a context menu, and select Active Directory Users and Computers. Method 2, Control Panel. If you have the Control Panel shortcut on your desktop, click on it. If you do not, open up Start, and if you have it pinned to Start, click on it. Otherwise, search for it. So let's click on Control Panel. Click on Administrative Tools, then select Active Directory Users and Computers. Method 3. Administrative Tools and Start Menu. If you open up the Start Menu, and if you have the Windows Administrative Tools pinned, click on this. Then select Active Directory Users and Computers. Method 4. Start Menu Search. For this method, you need to open up the Start menu and start typing in the search box Active Directory Users and Computers. Once you typed Active Directory Users and Computers, you will find in the search results under Best Match Active Directory Users and Computers app. Click on this. Method 5. Desktop Shortcut. Now, if you like me that uses Active Directory Users and Computers on a regular basis on a domain controller, I recommend you put a desktop shortcut. To do this, click on Start, go to Windows Administrative Tools if you have it pinned, or search for it in the search box. Right-click on Active Directory Users and Computers to bring up a context menu. Go down to Send To, select Desktop Create Shortcut. Close Administrative Tools window and double-click on the desktop shortcut. So what have you learned so far? We have shown you 5 easy ways on how to access the MMC snap-in for Active Directory users and computers on Windows Server 2022. Now that is a lot to say in one breath. Become a patron so you can help us continue to provide high quality educational content. If you've already done that, watch our latest video so you can stay up to date with the latest education. Oh, you already done that? Well, we had to ask YouTube to recommend you something else. Go and watch it now. You'll find it very educational.